Mrs. Lennox class is the grand prize.
They are gonna win a 2-night, 3-day trip to Malibu, California, and it's an environmental and science camp up in the Santa Monica Mountains.
I am so excited about being a winner of this program. You know, when you relate that scientific knowledge to real world problems, you know, kids are more than willing to tackle these issues. They're willing to learn more, and they're even willing to come up with solutions to these problems.
We know California has been in a drought, and we wanted to find ways to conserve water.
We're wasting way too much water, and if we keep doing that, we won't have any water.
Mrs. Jones talked to me about the possibility of a challenge.
Our idea was to collect rainwater by installing gutters on the greenhouse that would lead all the rainwater into big barrels.
I think I learned again that I love it when we give kids the freedom to explore and learn. And it just reinforced for me that this is the kind of teaching I want to do.
When the kids get an opportunity to create and design and engage in science in the way really it should be, they realize it's not what they thought. And I think every single one of them will tell you they love science at this point.
My favorite part was building the project and just getting hands-on.
It's important because you need to save water because we only have a limited amount.
Science really wasn't one of my favorite subjects, but I learned that science is pretty awesome, getting to do all this fun stuff.
The most important thing I learned about how to take care of like the environment anywhere was that don't mess it up and be careful with it, and that it's a big part of how you live.